The city's MP's now been challenged to appear in the ring at a big wrestling event which is happening in the city tonight.
I'm not looking for any trouble. This was an opportunity to bring the great sport of professional wrestling to Peterborough, my city, thanks to LDN Wrestling. But Joey chooses to run his mouth, and I'm going to tell him that the people of Peterborough are made of sterner stuff.
Sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.